A local war veteran accused in a deadly road rage attack. And today, the prosecution introduced new evidence from that day that a father of five was killed in a grocery store parking lot. Pittsburgh's Action News 4 reporter Shannon Perrine has been in the courtroom. Shannon, you're live from Washington County tonight. What happened today?
Well, we can tell you, Wendy, as you said, this all started with a road rage incident, and it ended when Brandon Thomas shot and killed Vaughn Simonelli. That is not in disagreement right now. What they're trying to decide and what the jury will have to decide is if Brandon Thomas was justified and acted in self-defense.
The defense is arguing the new Castle Doctrine protects Thomas, saying a person has a right to defend himself on his own property, in this case, his vehicle. The DA showed a picture of Thomas the day of his arrest. He argues there are no marks on his face indicating he was punched. The prosecution tried to prove it is unclear whether 32-year-old Brandon Thomas fired his gun from inside or outside his Hummer back in October 2012. A forensic scientist testified the gunshot residue does not prove where Thomas was when he pulled the trigger twice, the second shot in the victim's back. The prosecutor also tried to show Brandon Thomas is a drug user. A blood test revealed low levels of morphine in his system, and what appeared to be 5 stamp bags of heroin were discovered in his sock, which came back negative for heroin. A narcotics officer testified that heroin users often scrape or lick the stamp bags to get every last trace of the drug. Thomas's fellow soldier and friend testified that he is not a violent person.
Even being in the military, having training in these types of situations, any normal civilian who's being threatened and attacked, I think, would have done the same thing, in my opinion.
So it comes down to it tomorrow. Closing arguments are expected in this case, and we will be here reporting live. I'm Shannon Perrine, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.